are going to start our Batman Arkham Knights playthrough. All right. Bah. All right, let's check it out, as we say in French. You won't play Batman Origins? I thought the next game was Batman Arkham Knights. I downloaded the Game of the Year editions and I got these three games. So I'm guessing that Origins sucks dick in comparison. Origin is trash. I heard people say Origin is pretty bad. And I mean, we know the fucking origin, alright? If I can guess his parents kill, and then he's fucking like, with good old Raw, fucking. I want something fresh here. Origin story is pretty set in stone by now. Don't watch the latest Batman. Twilight Batman. No bueno. No bueno. Alright, I'm going to pop a Mad Monk for this bitch. What year was this? Oh shit. Alright, normal. Yes. Hard is just bullet sponging. It's ruining my immersion that Batman has to hit a guy 4,000 times. Like, no, he's Batman. Like some pleb guy, right? Some pleb fucking street thug. Batman has to hit 40 times because bullet sponge difficulty. It's just lame. It's just lame. Shouldn't these be on pro headphones? Why is the default fucking shite? What is the difference between pro headphones and headphones? Do I have pro headphones? They're wireless. Which one should I have? Okay. Here we go. The game supports autosave.
Yeah.
Right. Autosave 50 minutes back every time. I swear to God. This is the worst autosave I've ever seen. Or whatever. Okay. Gotham's greatest. What is the score? 5. I don't even know who these are. This is soda pop, I think. Alright.
Skin. I've got you.
Yeah, the audio is kind of low, but whatever. I don't want to skip the cutscene. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. The Joker. He died, right? Surely. Probably. Maybe. Most likely not. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night. And they blew up the the fountain of youth, Lazarus Pit. You never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. Oh, it's me. And I didn't know. I was like, that's a really long... And then we start the fire. The fire rushes. Am I retarded? Oh, I have to hold it down. I was like flickering the lighter on. That's good enough, right? I would sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you. Barbecue Joker. I will remember you.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
What the fuck? Gonna spoil the game in the first 3 seconds?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Bow!
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
One second, I just got up. Bada bing. Bada. Sorry, chat. My lady, corner booth smoking. Motherfucker, make some space. You're looking at punk, huh? One guy got 75,000. Noel. Happy birthday to you. Alright, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Awesome. Robert Pattinson isn't the reason for that movie being complete shit. He's a good actor. The story and writing was so boring, I fell asleep multiple times. I recommend the movie Good Time.
No, he was not a Batman, I'm sorry. I don't hate the guy, you know. What the fuck, man? I hate the guy, you know, he's Cedric. From Harry Potter! I wasted all the bullets because I thought it would be funny, but now I regret it! No! I think it's scripted, regardless.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Scarecrow is alive!
Tomorrow. This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
I don't understand. Are you trying to get away from Gotham right now? Just walk, little.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Why does he sound so weird?
The only people left on the streets
Bruce
are the
Wayne.
Sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Oh, it's Gordon.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
The cars are just driving
tonight,
through each other.
Gotham's relying
I
on
saw
one
that.
Man to save us all.
Taking a nap, but I'm back now.
I'm back, man.
Drop them, no way. I heard they were like sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and...
Swords? Does that sound like Joker to you? Look, this is how it went down. Joker was sick, right? Batman had the cure but didn't give it to him. He kept it all to himself.
That's not what it happened at all.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
He's bluffing.
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
A dark night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
I was hiding over here.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Roger that.
You see the look on that cop's face when he turned the corner and saw us? Ha! I think he ran all the way back to GCPD!
How was that sound?
No, please! This ain't your city anymore! You should have left with the others! You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero! Please! Break it!
Oh wow, the sound effects are different. It has some real movie effects too. Fuck, I was gonna say it, but I didn't want to mess up my streak. Oh shit.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Where the hell did they get their hands on military hardware?
Even the odds? What? Oh, motherfucker!
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Off your men.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
Get out of the way.
Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
What the fuck?
Don't worry, Jim. He's fine.
Worry a little bit.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Mercy.
Stay back, freak!
Not RP walking as Batman. Come on.
Where is he?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare Look a full chemical eyes. Breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Call Batmobile.
Remember, if you see Batman, right here. Shout and charge him. Never fails.
Sorry.
Yeah, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get.
This is the one. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
What the fuck?
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Shut the fuck up. I literally hunt trees. What the fuck are you doing?
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Poison Ivy. Meet again.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Yeah, she's gonna fucking
Charming.
Kill you.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Yeah. She's immune to shit. She don't look so good though. A lot of ligma going on right now.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile
Fake
toxin
story.
Has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Fuck.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Easy.
What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
Big trouble.
We got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. Well, it took us one tank.
Equal to what?
16mm cannon operational. Riot suppressor engaged.
Unmanned.
Oh, so that I don't kill anyone in it? Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Nice! Fuck out of here. They're fucking better ranged than the fucking Batman, dude. It's clear, Master. Now that will keep her in place.
Transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Weapon energy diagnostics. Unleash the Batmobile is also powered. Destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire. To charge the secondary weapon energy and activate the missile barrage. Okay.
Simulation
don't get
activated.
Hit.
Weapon energy
shoot
system
shit.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
That was really weak. What?
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Okay.
Missile barrage level 2. Ready.
1-1-1-1-1.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright. Alright. Thank God they're unmanned. We don't want to kill people. The Motley, thank you for 65 months. Tonsic, OKCO, A Real Patrick U, A Courier 6 Lol, and Naturium. Welcome back, 3 with 4 years. Pew! Very good.
Batman, I'm seeing transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
He's talking about me. First try.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks at the Delta.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Dude, I'm just driving through the buildings with this shit. Man, missed jump opportunity. Hold your fire, man.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
No one. That's the problem.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't
fucking
have the manpower.
Scarecrow,
or the
some
equipment.
Mid-tier fucking Worse. Cucksucker. Are they serious?
Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Wayne Tech.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
The situation is this. We no longer have. Yeah.
You can't lock me in here like some human. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Sure. Greta Thunberg.
I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now those punks out there think they own this city. And there's things.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
This is time I don't have. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
Use the mission select screen to select your next target in Gotham City. When locating a new supervillain or mission, they will automatically add this screen. Select this icon if you want to return to hunting down Scarecrow. Alright, so these are side missions, I'm guessing. This is the main mission. Investigate a post-mutilated body. That one seems interesting. Rescuing firemen, not so much. This one is so you cannot do it. You have to do one at a time. You cannot like just, oh, I happen to be walking next to this. You can. So why am I in this screen then, even?
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find.
Oh, it's just for waypoints.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish searching the
docks, this one was the furthest one away, but I wanted to do
work
this.
Your way back along the East River. We don't have time. Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you spot something, call it in. This ain't time to be a hero.
Sorry. Wrong door. Alright, where's the fucking main door? Where's the entrance? Exit. Lobby. I don't think.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is
after what happened with Protocol 10. I wouldn't be surprised.
Change suit to what? Ooh. Freeze gun. Fix your graphic settings? What's wrong with it? It's on high. I don't see any problem with it. Oh, is it motion blur? Where do you see that? Oh, here. Alright. I never remember film grain. What's wrong with this suit? I know where you see the suits. No! Stop it now. Alright, where do you see it? Main menu. You want me to go out? Lost checkpoint was me getting the fucking Batmobile, probably. The fuck do you mean? Okay. I will have a look. I will decide. Where's the suit? Showcase. New 52 Batman. This is the one I currently have, right? 1989 movie. Batman versus Superman. Wait, really? He had this one? I really watched this movie not too long ago, but I remember it looking like this. What? He had a tank suit versus Superman, I guess, but not all the time, only in the fight. You want this one? What the fuck is this? Oh, is this the fucking Samurai Batman? I never watched this, but... yeah. Sur'en Ara. What? The fuck is this? I feel like I should know where this is from, but I don't know where this is from. Fuck you. I'm using default. Alright. That looks better. I actually did a good job on this shit. Alright. I'm using the default, man. Alright, where the okay. Fuck?
After you
never seen him up close before.
Well, watch this. Like that, pretty lady.
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
It's just shit.
Toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
I probably shouldn't be standing here with my scary looking ass fucking mask. It doesn't help him.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! Got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends. Tonight's the night we finally break the bat.
All right, Darth Vader, put on the mask.
It's over for you, Batman. If Scarecrow's through with this city, there'll be nothing left. I've given you more faith.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Punch him.
Air support saw turn into some kind of tank.
Well, now it's like awkward. Now I left, and now I'm coming back just to punch him.
Hey, Batman! I guess.
I guess so. Alright. Ronald Weasley. It's Leviosa. What the fuck? Alright. I'll see you guys later.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, he's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Residents of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to
Identity confirmed.
This is where she's chilling. Oh, where is she? Where is she?
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
At the movie studio?
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city.
Yeah, I mean, this is the safest place you can be.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
He wouldn't detonate a fucking bomb now that everyone's already gone. What's the point in that?
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Left control, dive off ledge while running. Did he always run on space?
That's cheating.
Damn, look at that upwind. Oh fuck.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
Stolen. You can't steal Batman's fucking car, alright? It won't open. Can't smash it. Have you learned nothing?
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Time for hacking.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Batwing is on its way. Can I get the Batwing? Change the suit. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna perma you for one man span. Bitch. Oh. Power Winch. Pulls down obstacles and moves heavy obstructions. Delivers high-powered AC electrical energy supply. Okay. What do you want me to do about it?
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne.
Reverse? She's one of I don't know what that is.
After some random Swedish guy on the internet complained about the previous Batman movie, we decided to scrap it, and now we are proud to present Sebastian Force's Batman.
I am the hero that Gotham deserves, but not the one it needs right now.
Why did I warn the Batman? Why give those terrorized refugees time to flee? You don't know, do you?
Why is the afterburner on fucking mouse one? Who thought these controls were solid? Am I pulling this too? Oh. Thank God this is a fucking tank. But seriously, what the hell? Making another ramp. Just get the fucking Batwing and land it and fucking connect the cable. Oh my god, what the fuck? This seems like something I would do to troll, but they're actually wanting me to go up here on the fucking roof with the car. Okay. Yeah, you could have literally just brought the fucking Batwing here and connected this, right? Like, smartest man. Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright, we powered it up. Power. Oh well, well. What the fuck?
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great, I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
We have to cook, Batman. Alright, this one has to keep charging, I guess.
You left me to die in the asylum.
actually, didn't he get eaten by fucking Killer Croc? I didn't do shit to him.
Dent's planet something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Get your lore straight.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. He's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
What? What am I doing with this batarang?
Hey, hear that? Oh. Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Hello, Forson. I just wanted to tell you that my friend loves to watch your stream. His name is Lucas, Timothy Lucas. Timothy.
I think I heard that guy. A new suit already? Is this a tank suit? They said move faster. The downside.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program. Should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in?
Throw counter.
Simulation activated.
Oh, yeah. right. Very nice. I like the upgrade points. Can I get upgrade points from this one? Fear multi takedown. Massive fear.
Simulation activated.
Moving close to a group of three enemies without being detected use the fear multi takedown. Okay. Fear multi. I fat fingered. Fear multi takedown.
Simulation activated.
Okay. I'm literally Batman.
Simulation activated.
Where the fuck are they?
Simulation activated.
All right. Easy. Wait, another one. Big problem. Okay, it seems pretty OP. Pretty OP for stealth cards. And what is this? Prayer fundamental, strike from the shadows and leave no one standing. Hunt three armed enemies whose position are randomized each time the training program is run. Armed enemies. What do you mean hunt them?
Simulation activated.
Get the cash for this gear.
That was weird. Why would that be? What?
Three right. Gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What
the hell was that? Did you call it backup? What's happening? Shut up!
I gotta take a leak. Upgrade menu. Is this? Wayne tech upgrades awarded. Following way take action should be equipped. Explosive drill is a tailor in a jungle. Gadget while gliding. Okay, whatever that is. Wayne take screen. This is Wayne take Hunting down the various supervillains in Gotham is the fast way to earn upgrades. Okay. Alright, what do we have here? Ladies and gentlemen, we have 4 upgrade points. What is the force and build, you might wonder? I say... What is this? Combat Batmobile Predator. What the fuck? Wait, where's the first menu? I don't get the... What is the difference between this combat and this combat? It's a move list. Which one is the... Oh. And this one is just... But this is also moves, right? Where am I? I'm here. Oh, moves you already have. Okay, okay. I got you. Oh, they are, some of these are quite expensive, actually. Alright, where do we want to move? Charge super stun. Nah. What is this? Special combo disarm and destroy. Seems decent. What is this? Secret. Special combo boost. All special combo moves will be available after achieving a combo 5 instead of 8. Alright. What is this? Free flow focus Mortal Kombat 2. Increase damage of attacks when special combo meter is full. Using the special combo will deplete the combo. Ah, so this is when you don't want to use the special moves. You rather use like just straight up brute force. I kind of like that. It's kind of... Oh yeah, I like critical strikes.
Wasted, lol. Critical strike, you can't type.
Shut, I'm a god at critical strikes. Alright, what is this? Aerial juggle. From a superstand, then initiate this powerful strike. Okay. Maybe I should get that. Oh, that's free. I already have that. What is this though? This little symbol. It's DLC? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Whatever. We'll save for this one though. Unless there's something extraordinary I want on the bat suit. Let's see here. Bat suit. That one is pretty good. Just cost 1 point. This one costs 1 point. It's kinda good. What is this? Melee armor. What is this? Fear multi takedown. That's pretty good too. The multi takedown seems pretty broken. Live boost attack. Gadgets, Batarang, gliding, 4 gadgets, disable firearms, alright, and gadget tech, smoke pellets are pretty cool. I don't know if I want to upgrade the Batmobile, I don't think so. This one seems pretty decent. I'm gonna get one in that. Let's go one in that. And then we'll go for the 8 here. Grappling hook speed. Oh, you missed one? Which one did I miss? this one. Summon eject. Okay, we'll do one more.
Simulation activated.
Call Batmobile. Where do you want me to go? Oh shit! Okay, but where do you want me to go?
Simulation failed.
What? What the fuck do you mean? Blind? What do you mean blind? Oh, I see it now. Well, bats are blind, are they not? I'm immersing myself. Half bat, half man. Complete. Alright, where was the someone said there was a grappling speed. I like that actually. Grappling. Where would that be? Gadget. Gadget tech. Gadget skills. Has to be gadget tech. Oh, it's in the suit. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, dude, I don't have fucking... Dude, I don't have mana for this shit. Huh? The fuck do you want? There's no more... Oh, wait, there is one more. Is it this one? Incomplete. Alright.
Simulation activated.
Oh, triple boost. Hostage is gonna have to wait, man. There's no glory in a pointless defeat, you know. Closer, I'm gonna have to clutch it. Ah, no. I wasn't sure whether or not you could touch the ledges when you were grappling, so I didn't want to do it, but I had to do it. Alright. Clutchzilla. Okay, but alright. Hostage, I'm coming for you.
Three gunmen, one hostage. It's time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call it backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile.
The fuck?
Help me!
Alright.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
I won't tell you. Shit.
A
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
All right. Frequency range. I see something. I mean, how am I supposed to know? What am I supposed to press? What the fuck?
Rotate microwave receiver, rotate radio receiver. Alright, and source detected radio transmission. And I want them, one that matches both. Oh, okay. Okay, wait. Okay, I got it.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I traced the fear toxin to Ace
Chemicals. I was just confused by the bottom top right. There was like a glowing thing. I don't know if you could see it under the webcam.
Since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Oops.
I'm gonna find the bat. Drag him out of that tank, car, armored personnel, whatever, and beat him to a pulp. Just watch me.
Two-faced thug. All thugs are two-faced. What do you mean? See here one thing. Can I zoom out on this? So, is this the one with the corpse? Mutilated body? Alright. Sure. They're on opposite ends though, so we'll get it later. We'll get it. When it's hot. Wait, what? Did I change waypoint now? Oh, I think I just clicked some random shit. Yep. Out of the three games, which one has the best opening? I don't know, what do you consider opening?
Think Arv's looking for guys? I heard he's got a big score planned for later.
Thank you.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Baited! What the fuck is that? No, not the bridge!
Come on, move! 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 Take cover!
Time to die!
The dead shot?
Nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will
Looks
come.
Looks like dead shot. Looks like dead shot.
This ends tonight. Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
How did he get so many soldiers, man?
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. Got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight?
Back into their guys.
I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Yeah. Thanks, too.
Scarecrow tells me the real
Arkham Knight. No, maybe this is not Deadshot. I got baited by his mask. Unknown military commander, 6 feet, 200 pounds. Okay. No clue.
Action is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. We can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
What's the
You are. Ah, oh, that's awkward. He got knocked out. Okay.
What were we thinking? Taking on the bat!
I should clear the area first.
på kicka.
It's safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right.
Hacker man!
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Level up!
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Alright, see it. Oh shit.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I guess I was thinking it.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any revenge. Idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Surely. How is that supposed to KO running thugs? Was that actually it? The batarangs? No.
I need to find a way to shoot.
Do I have the freeze grenades? No. Well, that's unfortunate then, because...
Hello, Forson. How is the game running for you right now? I heard the port was dubshit, and that's largely why it has bad reviews. Please clarify.
The port was dog shit? Wait, was this a PlayStation game before? What? It was console? Really? No, it's running really good. Better than the other games, I would say, but like...
Rattler forces engaged in the loading bay. Two Diamondbacks is the port.
I'm watching.
They fixed it. Yeah, I have no issues with it. Except for showing myself to fucking tanks! Thanks for nothing. How am I supposed to get in there? No fucking doors. Here's something. I'm very fucking confused. Level up. Yeah, there's no point in leveling up because I'm saving my points.
The Batmobile will be able to destroy that pipe.
Oh.
I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
Okay, then maybe tell me that first before I go jerking off over here. Fucking Batmobile. I'm gonna remove this.
Come on. Just need to, you know, not kill him.
Are you seeing the spike on the internal router?
Yeah, don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch. Okay, so it finally started. Phase one is a go.
Go. Base, environmental takedown. It worked!
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've gotta stop them.
Wait, what?
Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network.
Wasn't my fault. You'll
be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Hey, gates open. Get ready. We got $1 million tank straight for you. We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir.
$1 billion tank. What I'm talking about.
He punched through the armor, just like you said. He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
What the hell? Wall's coming down.
The ham ride.
Huh!
Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
Thank God.
It was unlocked, you green card.
Oh, he's handcuffed. Oh shit.
Keep your guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots of the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now.
You know my fucking bat tank is behind you, right?
You don't understand. There are no second chances.
Just say the word and I'll kill this freak.
I'm literally Batman. So he's reporting to someone too, the unknown dude.
He was
Arkham Knight. And tell me what you know.
Thought he was the big bad wolf.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad, real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Nice pressure.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Maybe. Probably 60% chance, 50% chance.
Yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Don't I have enough room for more than one guy at a time?
The
Hey. Alt 1? What is that? More Ra's al Ghul, League of Shadows, maybe? Probably not, but maybe. Sure fights like it. If I can pull this off or if it needs to be mid-air. This should be fine. With speed boost. Yeah. This is good. Maybe not. Maybe it needs to be mid-air. I really needed this Batmobile for this. I could have just put like fucking bomb gel on it. Like what? What the fuck? Just blow it up, man. Alright. He's been busy. Why does this fucking guy know everything about me? Dead?
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of
us. Yeah, if not now, then when the fuck does he help?
I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
Oh. This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse.
The fuck is he working on? This is cooking.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way?
Oh, shit.
I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
I'm guessing I need to remote control the fucking... Here we go.
Batmobile.
I'm a charging my laser. Wait, is this even what I'm supposed to?
Coming this fall, Batman, Arkham Knight, the new Swedish Batman. Because hostages get instant Stockholm Syndrome when this vigilante shows up to rescue them. The hero with no license, but the right to use special parking lots. Don't look at him.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. I've been dominating the arena. Everyone is afraid of the Bat now.
I'm going to reach the worker. I need a way to move this elevator.
Aha. I'm stuck. How the fuck do I... Aha. Blind? Blind as a bat? And also, what is this... This padlock on the side doesn't actually lock anything in. That's a weird design.
Ground forces. Powder's Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational. I will attack units on the Agani now.
Oh, he jumped in? Okay, I thought I ran him over. Alright. $1 billion tank! What the fuck am I pulling out? Oh, I'm pulling it off the elevator. Alright.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
Okay.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
Okay. Hold. Stay. Good Batmobile. Detonate what? Oh. Well, that's a big problem. The fuck do you want from me? Oh, I guess I'm detaching the hook. Okay, I get it now. Alright.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Yeah, that wasn't... I wasn't gonna do that. I'm not retarded. I was just gonna... check if the controls work from inside the elevator. Alright. Okay.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
I get that. So what is our plan here? I'll tell you what our plan is. I'm going to get stuck here. Alright, what the fuck do you want from me? What? What does he want? Help. This is weird. Go inside and lower it. Oh. But I mean, I thought that Batman was smart enough to know that if you jump in the last second of a falling elevator, you don't take fall damage. But apparently not. Okay. Lower it slowly. Cartoon physics. Yeah, what do you think this shit is based on? Alright. Quite a few guys here. Take it like a man.
So here's what I don't get. This night guy shows up out of nowhere and assembles an army this size. He must be richer than Bruce Wayne. I never heard of him. He's not his money. Every single villain around is chipping in on this one. It's all part of
Yeah, the knight took him for every penny they had.
How do you convince them?
Beats me, but he was convincing enough to get a $3 billion army.
$3 billion to take Gotham? Talk about overkill.
This isn't about Gotham. It's about Batman.
It's about Batman. Here I am. Who does it on Alt 1? Alt 1 is a terrible mechanic. Terrible keybind. Alt 1. What the fuck? That's ported from fucking PlayStation controller for sure.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Get to the chopper!
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
God, stuck down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
Don't worry.
It's moving. How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
All right. Can you climb this? Little beta punk. Ah, shit. No bueno.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on there, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Right. Get the chopper! I have no patience with your wisdom. Let's go. Oh! I'm learning. Yearning.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
It is in this place, is it not? Oh, fuck.
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Should I move this ramp here? I guess I could technically do this. Improvise! Hey! Alright. I'm literally Batman. Oh, sorry. Speedrun strat, of course. I invented the speedrun strat.
You hear that? I think he took out our tanks. Are you sure? Maybe our tank took out his tank. What tank? Profile says it's a car. Why are they saying tank? I don't know. I hear it's a big car. So what now?
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
But he's driving a tank! A car that looks like a tank. We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is...
Thank you very much. Alright. Disabled. I also took out that sentry gun.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Where the fuck is your mustache, Jim? Looks so fucking weird. Wait, I'm not blowing this through? Oh, okay. I guess we're... Okay. It just works, man. I don't care about schedule.
I say again, this is a final evacuation order. Anyone left behind will die painfully.
Listen up. I just got word that phase one is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there, or God help you. And when you're there, sit tight. We've got drones on the streets, watchtowers scanning the skies. All we need to do is babysit this city, and let Arkham Knight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the fear chemical was moved off-site.
That is correct. Those resources have been assigned to phase three of the operation. Any more questions? No? Good. Now I'm gonna run you through this again so we're all clear. Right now, our client is preparing
what
to
is that? Are those sandbags or something
gas.
Hanging?
Do not forget your training. Gas masks. Useless.
I can't seem to
useless. Only two things can keep land. You safe, man. Oh. Getting underground or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe.
Batman! It's Batman!
Yeah.
on, Batman.
I've just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units rendezvous at the staging grounds on the West Island now! You've done good work to that, people. Gotham is ours!
We'll see about that. We don't have 8 points yet. Use Batmobile to bypass space base ejected the guy. Oh, okay.
Tube loaded.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that.
He's over by the inlet valve!
To turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
Wait, what the fuck?
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
What the hell was that? This way! Over here!
He's heading up! Track him!
Don't shoot! I'm friendly!
He's gone! He's using smoke!
Yeah, let's pick up the container.
Nothing we can do here! Spread out and find him!
Emergency. Blast radius is at 23 miles and driving.
Anyone see him?
It doesn't matter. Get those chemicals loaded and there's nothing he can do.
Batman's laser on the observation!
The fuck was that finishing? Stay down!
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to
me. What? Where you go? Oh shit. Oh my god. Least confusing layout. Where is it?
Emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and driving.
No! Hello. Fucking Eddie. All done.
It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped. Which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
Well, here I am. Motherficker.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable.
You don't look so good.
I am in complete control.
Don't trust him.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Ah!
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Jeff baited! Hey, Koala, thank you for Prime Sub, Beamus, Tyron, Winage, Wicked, and Hugh, Pugs and Drugs. Oda, welcome back, welcome. Yavin and Fitty.
Keep trying.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
Oh, yeah?
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
All right. It's time to cook.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
Bro, what the fuck, man? I barely touched this shit. What the fuck?
Warning.
Oh my god.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it. But
this
I
is why people complain
radius.
About the PC port,
what
right?
What will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly.
You're telling
be very
me.
Careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
I need to be more careful. Slow and steady. Not too fast.
Bro, there is no... What do you call it? Slight tilt on keyboard. It's either press or no press. Tap it. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, but my immersion, dude. I'm fucking playing saxophone over here.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
Thank you.
by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Fuck, what do you mean increased by 1000%? Am I already affected by the toxin or what? Oh shit.
Miss me?
I'm afraid of clowns. Tutorial over. I'm fucking Gordon. What? What the fuck?
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
The terror. The ghost in gray.
What the hell is this place?
The hell?
What do you want, pig? Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Damn. It's pretty strong.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me! You are the police commissioner! Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine! What are you waiting for, old timer?
Well, better than Jared Leto.
Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Miss me already, Bats? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide, your head falls off.
All right, little Harley Quinn.
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig.
Surely. Not in there.
Ha!
Batman.
Fucking Christ.
You, you need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. But mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
He'll be here soon enough.
Bruce. Bruce. Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. Stuck deep inside you.
Racing.
Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker, more... Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now.
Shut up. Where's the last dispense thingy?
Warning. Explosion imminent.
Shut up. I found it.
Oh, Bats, I've missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm enemy.
Easy. Alright, that was a good game.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred.
Jim. Thanks, Alfred.
See, I said you wouldn't let me down. I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
AR challenges revealed.
Analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupied forces and report back shortly, sir.
What the fuck?
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. Something
you actually fucked me up. You see that? I was driving fast.
You've always buried your fears. Lock them away deep in your subconscious. But something is gnawing away at the surface of your mind.
What the fuck? Oh, they're fucking me up. Okay, enough! That it is. Batman doesn't kill. There's no one in the tanks, chat. Don't you get it? That's the first thing they said. They're automated. Batman does not kill. He just destroys.
I can't wait to see the look on his face when you tell him his daughter's
shut up.
Kidnapped. And it's all your fault.
Yeah.
This is going to be classic.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong,
yeah.
Jim? Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Yeah. Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
The clock tower?
Right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. Up ahead.
Pursuing forces, this is
our was the a hotkey for...
Commissioner Gordon, I say again!
What was the hotkey? I don't know what the hotkey is for the control. I tried that. I think.
Let nothing stand in your way.
What the fuck? They're driving so fast.
Son of a
Oh my fucking god. I might not be just doing that.
I can't keep them off.
Oh, I can.
You got him. One more left, Batman. Take this bastard out.
I'm trying over here. Yeah. What?
That's it. That's the last of them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Get in the Batmobile.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Myoghani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being.
Okay.
The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred.
I always
I'm
do.
There now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim. Clock tower surrounded. I'll clear the area. Let you know when it's safe.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh!
What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster. I only see 5 drones online.
He's using high caliber rounds. Titanium tips, maybe tungsten carbine. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds.
Stop him!
Hello, Fawson. I can see that you are playing on keyboard and mouse, and I will give you one tip to make it easier for you. Just get better at pressing the buttons on your keyboard and switch to controller.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
You saw that? That was flawless, man. Alright. Fucking flawless.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least beating.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
I'm literally on the roof of the clock tower. What are you talking about?
Got away using some sort of
fucking quick fire doesn't work. Not dead, Copson.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't hang you for long, Dad.
Just a broken neck. Just paralyzed from the waist down. Or from the neck down. But at least he's not dead. He just wishes he was. What the f-
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candygram!
Oh, this is when the Joker shoots and rapes her.
Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine. Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
Oh, he just leaves in this one. Family friendly. This is what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours. Ah, I see what you did there.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
What? So Jim knows that she lives in the clock tower? Because he didn't question the clock tower. That was like... She left her World of Warcraft add-ons here.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
Uh-oh.
She works for you?
Uh-oh. Like daughter, like son.
This is all your fault.
I will find her.
Don't do that.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
Home, Ricka.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of
course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how.
Where's that Joker over there?
That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her.
Aha, Mr. Sass.
No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
No. Well, this looks very sus.
That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her there. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their detected tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Hey, Poke Champions, thank you for the Prime Sub, Nyx, welcome, a Major Cliché, Leninx, just Lamb, Black Pats, Neroz, and Jordan Nico, thanks, welcome back, welcome. Initiate shutdown procedure.
Lockdown clock tower, authorization, Batman.
How did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Identity confirmed.
My bad.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization. Batman.
Where the fuck do I get out? There. I will find them. Red car.
Activate the Batcave security protocol. Don't drop your guard.
I've got a world fan now. How do you care who I am? Just gotta find me. Gotham's a big place. There's a whole army between us. I'm ready for you.
Look out! The bat!
fuck? Mines?
Alfred, the militia have deployed.
Mein Gott im Himmel!
Deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
I'll investigate. It's a fucking mine!
I can't leave without checking the device. It could be a bomb.
Yeah, it is a fucking bomb, Einstein.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Unmanned.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-mile radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
Keep those drones in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. Off the dead. Batman's taking out a Rattler.
So dead.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power wave to trigger a controlled explosion.
Should I be standing this close?
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow. Try and disarm.
Right, fucking Christ, man. Unoriginal spam. Fucking one man spamming this shit. Jesus.
Explosives.
Every fucking day.
You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. Look at a charred crater in Big Sean.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside.
Oh, sorry.
Pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
Nice driving, idiot! He's right there! Just go! You wanna take the wheel?
I have more important things. Oh,
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads to Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be.
Don't smash.
I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
Can't see what you can't see!